Zombie apocalypse.
What is going on, you guys? It is your boy TGS Phoenix, aka FaZe Phoenix here, and today, guys, I am bringing you some Tom Clancy Ghost Recon Wildlands open beta with my boy Ice Storm. I played a little bit just to get a sense of what the game was like and what everything was. So, as you guys can tell, I'm level 4 already. But we are going to be not like doing a new profile, but continue doing like some main missions and whatnot and some side missions. A little loud. We got Brad Kozlowski.
We got hostiles in the area.
The leader. Where did Chisley go? Oh my god, he went all the way down. Okay, where are you? Oh, you're right here. Welcome. Yeah, I'm gonna change up my class real quick. My weapons. Santa Blanca. I need to go pick up weapons. I keep forgetting about that. Grab a bike.
Taking the bike.
When you kill someone. Alright, missions. Guess this is a mission up here? Yeah.
A senior rebel leader named Amaru has been captured by the cartel. Interrogate a Santa Blanca lieutenant for Amaru's location, then go and extract him.
What? Yeah. What? So we're gonna go pretty high up for this mission. Locate the Santa Blanca lieutenant. Okay, where'd you go? What's up? Yes, ma.
There's an Air Force colonel and a Delta operator sitting next to each other on a flight out of King Khalid.
Is this the one where the Delta operator skins the Air Force colonel and wears him like a suit?
What?
Okay, no, guys, I'll be right back. Give me one sec.
Love that one. Anyway, they're both headed back home after a long deployment. The Delta guy's been out in the desert doing, you know, Delta stuff, and he just wants to rack out for a while. But the Air Force colonel, he's on, like, his eighth espresso, and he's feeling chatty. So the colonel says, hey, you want to play a game to pass the time? It's a great game. You'll love it. Here's how it works. I ask you a question. If you can't answer it, you pay me $5. Then you get to ask me a question. If I can't answer it, I pay you $500. The Delta guy sighs and thinks it over. Go ahead, he says. The colonel grins, you know. What's the distance between Earth and Neptune, he says. The Delta operator thinks a minute. Finally, he frowns and reaches into his pocket and hands over $5. The Air Force guy, he grins. He figures he's gonna take this Delta guy for all he's worth. Your turn. The operator looks him in the eye. He says, what goes up a hill on four legs but comes down again on three? Then he lowers his head and he goes back to sleep. The colonel thinks and thinks. He gets out his smartphone and scours the internet for answers, but he can't find it. He calls up his buddies back in Saudi and asks them for help, but they can't find the answer either. Finally, the colonel admits defeat, pulls out $500, wakes up the Delta guy, and hands the money over. The operator pockets the money without a word and closes his eyes again. But the colonel just can't let it go. He wakes the Delta guy up. He says, I gotta know. What goes up a hill on four legs but comes down again on three? The Delta guy stares at the colonel for a second. Then he reaches in his pocket, hands the colonel $5, and goes back to sleep.
Okay, I'm back, guys. Steven, you still here? Oh my god. How many cars do we have? Oh my god. Why are you up there? Why were you hitting my bike? I can tell when you're hitting my bike. Steven, it has a little blue ring showing where you are. We're gonna continue up this road.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Nope. At least I didn't kill him. Because you don't want to kill him. And I went the wrong way. Don't follow me. Don't follow me. I went the wrong way, apparently. Apparently, I go this way. Don't know why, but okay then. Give me one sec. I'm gonna see if there's anything I need to tag over here. I don't think there's gonna be, but I always double check. All right, let's go.
You know, when I signed on for this op, I never imagined we'd be still in vaccines and shutting down the relief agency.
For real. This NGO is some diabolical shit. Here we are trying to help these people, but it feels like we're the bad guys.
Don't lose sight of the fact that the only reason...
I think so, yeah. This is because they're using... Because it's fast for me.
What's the alternative? We let these people starve? They've got nothing, man. And the government isn't going to step in.
You and okay, do you have a suppressor on? Nothing, the cartel's gonna use keep it on. Hit B.
Santa Blanca's gonna work them like dogs and then...
Don't want to spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Always have your suppressor on.
Eyes on the target.
When we
move.
Do these. When there's like nobody. I'm just picking this thing up. Equip. I'm picking up the P Bison so I can unlock it. Hold up.
Spotted one with submachine guns. That's a kill.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
No, don't. No, you don't understand what that is. To unlock your skills, you have to tag things. So like, I just tagged this.
We'll leave a marker so, the
so I just got plus 50 gasoline.
Eyes up, we got hostiles in the area.
Heads up. I have no idea. Okay, I'm moving up. Yeah, I don't think we can go in, nope. I don't know. There's something. No, nothing but just. Oh shit. Oh, and they're talking about tacos apparently. A taco truck. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Let's see how many are up here.
Hostile down.
Two Sicarios in the watchtower.
Tower, what? Where? Where's a watchtower? I think I'm in it. I'm in it, aren't I? I think I am.
Seeing two narcos here, over by the crate of comm gear.
Oh, I see now. I see. Got them both. No, don't. Somewhere in here is. Oh shit, okay. Okay, I guess I'll just land in a. You know, wheelbarrow. That works too.
Estás pinche muerto.
I have no idea what this guy's doing. I think. Well, I'm about to interrogate him, so.
Easy.
Crap!
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Okay.
We need to get this done in a hurry. Amaru's an old man. He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead.
Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Amaru's a major player in the
we have two down there, we have two down there.
Alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford to take any chances. There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Don't peek, don't peek. Whatever you do, do not peek. There's one right there.
He's history.
Well, they should be moving now. Did you seriously just jump down? Oh, okay.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
I don't know. I've never used the drone, so. And we're fucked. We are completely fucked. Get out of the drone.
Shitballs.
Yeah, please do.
Shit.
Down. I'm moving down. Fuck. Where did he go? Fuck, did he go? Shit, I think we have a. It's also me shooting. So I'm trying to protect us. I'm moving down. I've got eyes on one.
Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
That's a kill.
We're clear over here.
We'll grab that after. I like to tag everything, that way I can get stuff. But I need our comms. I need comms. Yeah, you can tag them too. I need, this is what I need right here. I need these. Need about like 550 of those guys. Yeah, but depending on the mission or side mission, then you get a lot more. Which bike do you want, or do you want to take a Jeep? What's all this up here? I'll take these documents. Thank you very much. Take documents. Guess I can't go up in here. What else?
Why do these rebels even bother? Kill them all. The whole village. Visit divine wrath upon.
I think you can get on with me. I'm not sure. Yeah, try and get on. See if you can get on the bike with me. No, look at mine, and does it say passenger? No? Okay, then just bring the bike over this way. Bring the bike over this way. Move. You have to move the... You can't put the bike in front of the door. Oh, that bike just went by. Why don't you just come sit up in the front with me?
You think that guy El Cardinal actually believes his own bullshit about the cartel?
Why not?
Because they torture and kill innocent people almost every damn day.
No, stay in for now.
With a straight face?
Because they pay him a shitload of money. Hell, I'd say nice things about you if you paid me enough.
Dude, our, like, pile is still here. Is that food? Yeah. Can you get in the car? And not like I'm so drifting. Oh crap, are you kidding me? Land is like so uneven here. What?
Coming up on a Toyo farm.
Hold up.
A lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
Okay, we're gonna do this secretly.
Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts.
All right, get out and crouch. How the heck did you... Whoa. Okay.
Deploying drone.
Yo, cartel gunman.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background, and baby makes three.
I got one narco inside the barn.
Here's target number five.
Yep.
Yo, cartel gunman. Front of the barn.
Wait, did they just shoot it down? Yep, yep.
He's history.
Got him. Hold up.
Back it up, they're gonna see you. Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
Stop firing, stop firing. This is gonna be our escape right here. Is this. Don't fire. Waiting for him to poke his head up. A little fag. Got him. Alright. Oh, here we go. Tag supplies. Oh crap. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Still up, he's still up. How did he not die? I think I got him. I got him more. Got him.
Okay.
Yeah, tag that thing. Oh, what? I can't tag it. Uh-huh. Fuck. I should be able to tag that thing. I think I did, actually. Now that I'm remembering. Hold up. Anything else for us to tag? Over here.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Weapons case.
I've been wanting one of these.
Nice. Alright, skills.
What are you doing?
Go away. Alright, I'm not ready to level up. Okay. So alright. Where'd you go? I don't think we were done here.
Are you Amaru? What's left of him anyway? Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Entonces Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Take it up with him, senor.
Okay. Don't, no, just stay in the vehicle, please. Because I don't want anything to happen. That drift, though. more food supplies. So we went pretty much all the way down there to come all the way back up here. Wow. Seems legit. Else we're taking him. Oh, I think we're taking him somewhere else actually. Shit, 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 shit. Dumbass. Where? Yeah, we can get that after. There was a red dot there, so that's why I didn't engage, or I didn't stop. If there wasn't a red dot there, I would've oh shit, 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 no, no. Yeah, because this is where we're coming next. This is what I did that with John and Dom today. Yep. You saw that, right? No. I nearly did. Oh, because this is where John and Dom were. So they took over that place down there. And we're going to do the same once we finish. I did it again. Yeah, like, this is legit. I can definitely break concrete with a Jeep. Okay, I might have injured them.
This is it. Check it out, weapons case.
Where is it? There it is. Okay, so this is where you get the sniper rifle. Alright. Yeah, I just did that. I changed my P90. I did the P whatever it was. The P90 I had. Yeah, whatever it was. Interact. Are you in the cutscene too?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts.
Go up to that door I went to and interact with it.
Demons, they got questioning me. Let us see.
Does it say, like, interact?
But their methods were not.
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
See.
You're watching the cutscene now.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Suenio questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri and Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
I'm done with my cutscene.
Heads up. Bowman's file on Yuri and Polito is coming through.
Yay.
It feels right, yeah. I'm only saying that it feels right.